I was in the United States Marine Corps. My father was in the Navy. I had five uncles that were all in the Army. After I got out of high school, Marine Corps recruiter grabbed a hold of me and ended up going in. I thought it was a good thing to do. Out of my 4 years, I did spend a year aboard ships. I've been halfway around the world. I got to see Pompeii, went and saw Stonehenge. I never would have ever been to those places if it wasn't for being in the Marine Corps. Before I went in the Marine Corps, I worked as a truck driver on my uncle's farm and a couple other places. I went into the Marine Corps with a motor transport truck driver guarantee. And obviously I got out and I've been driving for Leonard's for a decade. I love driving a truck because you never know what's gonna happen, what you're gonna see. Working for Leonard's is like being paid to be on an adventure every day. Leonard's Express has a sister company, Candego Driving School, and I am an instructor there. VA benefits can come through to pay for your tuition. I've stuck with Leonard's because it's a great company. The Johnson family is very family oriented. Good pay, gives you a lot of freedom. Leonard sees the value in veterans and tries to keep them here. If you're getting out of the military and you want to be a driver, it would be a very easy transition to come to work here. We'll welcome you, we'll put you to work, get you whatever you need to get you on a truck.